loading your product into the film, you're going to want to pull a bit of film ahead so you've got loose film allowing you to insert the product. You're going to need some type of loading table on there. Bring your product into the film. Make sure there's lots of film around the product. Move the product into the seal area. Again, making sure that there's lots of film around the product. You don't want any tension on this film during the seal cycle. That should do it. You should have a good inch or so around the product. Your film's nice and loose, and I'll go ahead and hit these buttons. There it is, wrapped product. It's nice and securely wrapped. Makes the package a lot more integrity. Good.